रेडी क्वाइट नाउ
एंड जस्ट फॉर दैट
बेटे को हाथ लगाने से पहले बाप से बात कर।
You've seen a lot of successes in your career. What does the success of this film mean to you? Something that we are all used to, right?
Sare desh ka senapati Vijay Setupati. Desh ka senapati Vijay Setupati.
Love you, sir. I love you, sir.
I love you. I love you more back, sir. I think after the press conference, if I may propose to you and we can marry now, sir.
Cheez hum sabko karni chahiye. Can we all just bow down to him? Sir, I speak the language, so I'll say it. Sir, kalakitinga, sir.
Thank you, brother.
I mean, the amount of love this film has got in so many days, it just keeps growing. How are you feeling about it?
Good evening, everyone. I'm really, really happy. And I'm very happy.
All right, there's so much to talk to you about. Why don't you go take a seat as I bring on everyone else? Bhai kehte hain hero tab bada hota hai jab uske samne ek chattan ki tarah villain khada hota hai. Are you ready for Kali Gaikwad? Ladies and gentlemen, he is the unstoppable force of Jawan. विजय सेतुपति।
जवान की सक्सेस के बाद शाहरुख करने वाले हैं अपनी टीम के साथ इस सक्सेस को सेलिब्रेट, जो कि ना सिर्फ मीडिया बल्कि उनके फैंस के साथ भी होने वाला है। वेल, इस सेलिब्रेशन में क्या कुछ कहा है शाहरुख?
सो मच लव एवरीवेयर यू गो। सो मच लव एवरीवेयर यू गो। सर, प्लीज टेक अ सीट एंड दिस, लाइक आई सेड टू एटली सर, there's so many things that everybody wants to ask. I'm going to ask you a lot of questions. Let's get this show started.
Hi.
Okay. Le lo, sare apni photos le lo. Okay, time now to bring on the heartbeat of Jawan, the dhadkan. Ladies and gentlemen, please give the biggest, the loudest applause for Aishwarya Rathod. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Deepika Padukone. Loved you in the film. लेकिन आई थिंक इनके चेहरों पे एक्सप्रेशन देख के ऐसा लग रहा है दिस वॉज अ ह्यूज सरप्राइज।
वेल, आई डोंट हैव मच टू से एक्सेप्ट थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ऑल द लव। आई रियली जस्ट डिड दिस फॉर माई लव फॉर शाहरुख एंड एवरीवन नोज द रिलेशनशिप दैट वी शेयर एंड आई डिडंट एंटिसिपेट फॉर दिस टू बिकम सो सो स्पेशल बट आई एम जस्ट प्राउड एंड हैप्पी टू बी हियर एंड सपोर्ट द टीम।
We are so glad that you're here. Please take a seat. All right. I'm going to let you savor this moment. Jee lo is pal ko. Okay. Are you ready? Sure? He's Avinash. रेडी? आवाज नहीं आ रही मेरे को। ओके, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आजाद होने का टाइम आ गया है। प्लीज मेक सम नॉइज फॉर द किंग शाहरुख खान।
Thank you very much and thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay, Fee. Both.
यहाँ पे जो लोग आए हैं सबके पास बहुत कम टाइम है. थैंक यू. सो लेट मी स्पीक फॉर 2 मिनट्स एंड देन वील डू ऑल द शाउटिंग स्क्रीमिंग लॉट ऑफ रीजन टू डू इट. लेट मी एक्सप्लेन वाई वी आर डूइंग दिस. ऑफकोर्स माई बिगेस्ट वेलकम इज टू द प्रेस हियर. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बींग प्रेजेंट हियर ऑल ऑफ यू. थैंक यू फैंस. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू. If we don't speak, then this show will not go on. So give me 2 minutes and then we'll go on. I need to tell you the importance of this day to all of us. Of course, it's a celebration of Jawan. All the artists, all the actors, all of them. Ready. Quiet now. Okay. So I just want to say that very seldom we get an opportunity. Bahut, bahut kam mauka milta hai. Ki ek film ke saath hum itne saalon tak jeete hain. Jawan has been in the making for 4 years, of course, because of COVID and time constraints. But there were so many people involved in this film, especially people down from the south who came and shifted to Mumbai and have been living in Mumbai for the last 4 years, working day and night for this film, the hardest ever. Bahut logon ne apne ghar bhi nahi gaye. बहुत सारे लोग हैं जो जिनके बच्चे यहाँ पर हो गए मेरे डायरेक्टर एटली के. एंड इट्स वेरी सेल्डम दैट वी आर एबल टू प्रेजेंट टू द होल प्रेस ऑफ इंडिया द पीपल. व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट इट इज वेरी सेल्डम दैट टू द होल प्रेस ऑफ दिस कंट्री, the august press of this country, we present the technicians behind the film. So I want you to please give them the loudest applause. Of course, the wonderful Deepika Padukone is stunning. All the ladies in the film are beautiful. I think Vijay Sethupathi is outstanding. Aur Sunil Grover kamal hain. Aur mera to jawab hi nahi. But इस फिल्म के असली हीरोज एंड हीरोइंस वो टेक्नीशियंस हैं जिन्होंने इस फिल्म को 4 साल से बनाया है. सो वी विल प्रेजेंट देम टू यू. दे विल आंसर अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस. दे वर्क रियली हार्ड. एंड ऑन माई बिहाफ एज रेड चिलीज, देर हैव बीन 2-3 वंडरफुल पीपल हुज टीम्स विच अमाउंट टू अबाउट 100 पीपल एट लीस्ट हैव वर्कड वेरी वेरी हार्ड. आई लाइक टू मैंशन द नेम्स इफ दे आर समवेयर हियर. कैन आई सी देम? So it was co-produced, our producer, Gaurav Verma. Where are you, Gaurav? Yeah. Gaurav Verma, thank you so much for doing all you've done. His EPs, Dharam and Prateek, if they are around, where is Dharam, where is Prateek? Thank you so much. And there are lots of people in this team who work really, really hard. And the hardest of them all is... like family to me, Pooja Dadlani. Where is she? She's worked really, really hard on this one. Where are you, Pooja? You can stand and wave also, Pooja. It's okay. And also this wonderful lady who's just become a new mother, Priya, the force behind Atlee. Please say hello to everyone. Loads of people whose names I'm not mentioning. You will see them on stage. Some of them who are not here. Nayantara ji is not here because it's a mother's birthday. So from here to Chennai, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Thank you, Nayan ji, for being part of this film. And a big thanks to, of course, Deepika for being as lovely as a friend, for being here, and everybody in the film. Suren, I'll go and sit down. You call upon us all. And yes, thank you for being here, everyone. Thank you.
I'll take it. Wow! Alia Qureshi, Leher Khan, please! Talia jo hai, wo rukni nahi chahiye! हमें आदत हो गई थी कि जब भी आपकी एंट्री होगी तो एक्शन के साथ ही होगी. ऑलराइट, लिसन, मतलब इट्स नॉट इवन बीन 10 days और ऐसा लग रहा है कि ये सुनामी जो है वो अभी रुकने का नाम नहीं ले रही है. आई हैव टू गो बैक टू द फैक्ट दैट इस एक फिल्म में यू हैव गिवन इमोशन, यू हैव गिवन एक्शन, यू हैव गिवन अ लॉट ऑफ ड्रामा. वो पहला दिन कैसा था? रिधि, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद यू. पहला दिन ऑफ जवान, यू गो बैक आफ्टर हैविंग शॉर्ट सीन्स विद हिम.
ओके, सो हाय एवरीबॉडी. मेरा हाय, मेरा पहला दिन, इफ आई हैव टू आंसर दैट, सबसे पहले मैं पूछना चाहूंगी यहाँ पे सब कैसा फील कर रहे हैं, एक बार सुना दो. ये था मेरा पहला दिन, क्योंकि मेरा पहला दिन ऑफ शूट वॉज विद शाहरुख, सो दिस इज व्हाट आई वॉज फीलिंग इन माई हार्ट.
सानिया
जी,
इसमें आपका जो रोल है, यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड द पेन ऑफ व्हाई यू एंड अप डूइंग व्हाट यू हैव टू डू विद हिम. लेकिन जब एटली सर आपके पास आए, उन्होंने आपको बताया इस रोल के बारे में, व्हाट वाज योर फर्स्ट थॉट?
हेलो एवरीवन, फर्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू से आई रियली मिस गिरिजा, प्रिया मनी एंड संजीता विद अस, जो हमारे बाकी की बढ़िया सी तीन लड़कियां हैं, मैं उनको बहुत मिस कर रही हूँ आज. माई फर्स्ट मीटिंग विद एटली सर वॉज ऑन अ जूम कॉल, जिसमें मुझे नरेट कर रहे थे. मैंने कभी उनको बताया नहीं है कि मैं 5 मिनट में ही सोच लिया था कि मैं ये फिल्म कर रही हूँ, बट ही हैड टू नरेट द होल फिल्म. थ्रू आउट आई वॉज जस्ट इमेजिनिंग हाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डू माई सीन एंड आई वॉज नॉट कम्प्लीटली देयर. लाइक वो कुछ एक घंटे से ज़्यादा हमारा कॉल चला था, पर मैं 5 मिनट में जोन आउट हो गई थी कि इसमें तो मैं हूँ, अब मैं क्या करूँगी, फिर मैं शाहरुख सर से मिलूँगी, अच्छा मैं सेट पे ऐसे जाऊँगी. तो रेस्ट ऑफ द कॉल आई वॉज क्वाइट जोन आउट. सो दैट वॉज माई फर्स्ट मीटिंग एवर विद एटली सर. आई एम रियली सॉरी एटली सर, बट थैंक्स अ लॉट फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी.
यू नो, सारे नाम जो जुड़े हुए हैं, आलिया एक के बाद एक, एटली सर एज डायरेक्टर, देर इज शाहरुख खान, देर इज नयनतारा, देर इज दीपिका पादुकोण, यू नो दैट दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ ह्यूज फिल्म. जैसे सानिया ने कहा, डिड इट टेक यू 5 मिनट्स और लेसर टू से यस 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 आई एम डूइंग दिस?
इट टुक मी द अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम इट टुक टू मी शाहरुख सर, बिकॉज ही वॉज जस्ट सो काइंड एंड सो कूल फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट टाइम वी मेट हिम दैट यू नो इट. जो भी मतलब ऑब्वियसली मैं नर्वस थी उनसे मिलने, बट ही जस्ट हग्ड अस सो वार्मली एंड ही ट्रीटेड अस लाइक को एक्टर्स, नॉट लाइक लिटिल बच्चा यू नो इन फ्रंट ऑफ हिम. सो आई जस्ट वांट टू से एनीवन हु सेड डोंट मीट योर हीरोज क्लियरली हैज नॉट मेट शाहरुख सर, बिकॉज ही इज जस्ट ऑसम, सो डिडंट फील नर्वस.
लहर, बहुत ही सिंपल सा सवाल पूछूंगा, और जब भी आप किसी फ्लाइट पे, ट्रेन में होती हैं, डू यू सर्च फॉर शाहरुख खान? डू यू सर्च फॉर शाहरुख खान जब भी आप ट्रैवल कर रही होती हैं?
I am searching for him since I was little. And मुझे मिल गए, तो उससे ज़्यादा बड़ा क्या हो सकता है?
वो पूरा जो sequence था, जितना भी time लगा, what were the conversations जब short नहीं आप film कर रहे थे?
जब नहीं कर रहे थे तो कुछ भी बात कर रहे थे हम लोग, मतलब कुछ भी. हम तो सर से, I mean starting with संजीता asking a question regarding black water, आप क्या खाते हो, हम क्या करते हो, सब कुछ. तो बिहाइंड सीन कॉन्वर्सेशन हमारे यहाँ पे उतने फनी साउंड करेंगे नहीं वैसे, बट हमें तो बड़ा मजा आता था.
एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, हेलो सर.
हेलो सर. एक मिनट सुरेन, सबसे पहले तो आपने बोला गर्ल्स गैंग आ जाओ.
मैंने फिर पॉज लिया.
फिर आपने बोला सुनील ग्रोवर भी आ जाए. तो अभी तक आप उसी में उठके हुए हो कि मैं लेडी सूट पहन के बैठा हुआ हूँ यहाँ पे.
मैं पहले ही आके आपको हाय हेलो रिस्पेक्ट के साथ बोल चुका हूँ.
नहीं, इसके अंदर मैं बदमाश हूँ छोटा, जिन्होंने नहीं देखी है सॉरी, इतना भी नहीं हूँ अभी तक, लेकिन काउंटिंग बता रही है कि बहुत लोगों ने देख ली है. जो दोबारा देखे उनको पता ही है. हाँ जी,
ये जो प्यार है जो आप शाहरुख खान को हमें इतना इतनी बार दिखा चुके हैं, यू नो, चाहे वो टेलीविजन हो, फिल्में हो, वेर एवर यू हैव मेट हिम, इसमें तो दगा दे दिया, इसमें तो दगा दे दिया.
और इस दगा के लिए रेड चिलीज ने मुझे पैसे भी दिए हैं. दगा तो कैसे, म्यूजिक बजवाओ एक मिनट. है कोई म्यूजिक, फिल्म का गाना बजाओ एक सेकंड, एक 5 सेकंड के लिए.
कैन वी जस्ट क्यू अ सॉन्ग फ्रॉम द मूवी ऑन सुनील रिक्वेस्ट?
गंगा रे, तन मन गंगा रे, जिंदा बंदा हो, अरे
लव यू सर, लव यू. ये तो इधर कैसे दगा कैसे हो सकता है भाई?
ये तो उनका पेटेंट जो आई थिंक अगर नेक्स्ट बेस्ट कोई करता आप ही करते हैं राइट. बट सुनील भाई ये बहुत जरूरी है.
नेक्स्ट
वो जब कॉल करते हैं कहानी सुनते हैं कुछ सोचते हैं या फोन आया उन्होंने हेलो बोला आपने हाँ बोला.
उन्होंने हेलो भी नहीं बोला मेरे को. मेरे लिए हमेशा से ड्रीम था और मेरे लिए मेरा ड्रीम्स पूरा हुआ है कि मुझे शाहरुख सर के साथ काम करना था. थैंक यू एटलीस्ट फॉर गिविंग दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी कि मुझे काम करने का मौका मिला. और तो और उन्होंने ना एक सीन में मुझे मुक्का मारा. मैंने कहा एक और.
जब आपने फिल्म देखी आई नो ये आपने किया होगा एक डायलॉग तो आपने उनका कॉपी किया होगा चाहे वो आईने के सामने ही क्यों ना किया हो.
वो तो मैं रोज ही करता हूँ कोई ना कोई. और मेरे को तो अभी ये है कि अभी नए 4 गेटअप और तैयार करने हैं मुझे. ऑफकोर्स मैं उनकी कॉपी करके इतना प्यार करता हूँ मैं उनको कि उनकी कॉपी करके मुझे मेरा फर्स्ट शो था टीवी पे जो लोगों ने पसंद किया जिससे मुझे रिकग्निशन मिली. तो मेरा तो अलग कनेक्शन है आपको भी नहीं पता किसी को नहीं पता. थैंक यू
जेंटलमैन बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज.
थैंक यू
For the heart of Jawan. Thank you so much to the Alia, Leher, Sanya, and Sunil Bhai. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Suren.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please take your seat.
Yes.
We'll take the mics. काली गायकवाड विजय सेतुपति.
जवान की सक्सेस के बाद शाहरुख करने वाले हैं अपनी टीम के साथ इस सक्सेस को सेलिब्रेट जो कि ना सिर्फ मीडिया बल्कि उनके फैंस के साथ भी होने वाला है. वेल इस सेलिब्रेशन में क्या कुछ कहा है शाहरुख खान ने आइए देखते हैं.
गाइस सीरियसली मैं कॉर्नर सीट वाला हूं सर.
हमें नहीं पता हम क्या ये पूरी फिल्म जो है कॉमन मैन के लिए बनाई है. सो द कॉमनेस्ट ऑफ अस ऑल हमने तेरे को बीच में बिठा दिया है इसलिए.
वेल थैंक यू सर.
ब्लेस यू मैन.
मैंने तो 3 बार फिल्म देख ली है बट ओके दिस इज माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड आई वांट एवरीबॉडी टू टेल मी व्हाट दे फील अबाउट इट बिकॉज राइट फ्रॉम द टाइम वी न्यू दैट देयर वाज अ फिल्म बीइंग मेड बाय द नेम ऑफ जवान स्टारिंग यू स्टारिंग विजय. इट वाज बीइंग डायरेक्टेड बाय एटली सर. Deepika also was part of the project. We knew it had success written all over. Lekin ye jo tsunami aaya hai of love for the film, how do you react to this? Because this is unprecedented. At least, so let's start with you. This love that the film is getting day by day, it just increases. What was your reaction when you heard numbers and the kind of reviews and the way people were reacting to the film?
So, I'm a different director. Actually, generally I know to say in one word what is Jawan to me is, the day when I met Mr. Shahrukh sir, and we aligned to a decision that we're going to come together to a film. So I took a white sheet. So when we are in our teenage, we used to write a letter that is called love letter. So Jawan is a love letter of mine to Mr. Khan, sir. That's my one word.
How did you receive the love letter, sir?
मुझे तो थोड़ा सा चांस मिलना चाहिए प्यार का. सो विद दिस लव लेटर तो आई वॉज कम्प्लीटली ओवरबोर्ड एंड आई रियली लाइक टू यू नो टू सिट हेयर विद योर होल टीम विद दीपिका फीलिंग द मोस्ट ऑकवर्ड. आई विल टेल यू व्हाई. बिकॉज शी फील्स मैं तो ये दोस्ती में छोटा सा रोल करने आ गई थी बट बिटवीन मी एंड एटली वी फूल्ड हर एंड शॉट हर फुल लेंथ फिल्म विद हर. शी इज नॉट इवन रियलाइज्ड. So when she was, I think when she saw the film, she was like, oh, I'm one of the main characters. She didn't even know. So she's very awkward sitting here. But thank you, Deepika, from the bottom of our hearts for being part of this film. As far as, like I'm saying, to sit down and praise each other, for me, would be really awkward because the amount of love that Atlee sir has put into this film, all the boys and girls who came before and spoke, all the technicians in the film, Vijay sir, the hard work they have put in. I've always been a fan of cinema from the south. Even when I don't understand the language at times, I've tried to watch it. Now, fortunately, you can hear it in dubbed and also read the subtitles. But to come here and create this cinema for the whole of the country, for me, it is actually more than happiness. For me, it is one of the greatest satisfactions of having worked in the Indian film industry for 32 years. So thank you so much, Atlee sir. Thank you, Vijay sir. Thank you, Nayanji, who's not here. Thank you, everyone who's been part of this film. And thank you, Deepika, for not catching on that we had made you shoot the whole film and you thought you had a small role in the film.
Vijay sir, you've seen a lot of successes in your career. What does the success of this film mean to you?
Thank you.
Then I'm going to stop, sir. This is something that we are all used to right now.
Sare desh ka senapati, Vijay Setupati. Desh ka senapati, Vijay Setupati.
How do you react to this kind of a success? Because you've seen success before with a lot of hit films.
Don't ask me. Sare has seen so much successes. See, first of all, I didn't expect so much of love from for the first day of release in Chennai. But there are so many people call me and said they couldn't get the tickets for Jawan first day for show. It was like that much the people love him so much. And then it is not a surprise for me because it's Shah Rukh Khan, that's all. My name is enough. So everybody love him so much. And then the way he behaved, the way he treat people, he just give only love. There is nothing else from I think if somebody written Shah Rukh Khan, you can go and hug that name also. It's enough as you feel the love. That's Shah Rukh Khan. And I love you, sir. I love you, sir.
I love you. I love you more back, sir. I think after the press conference, if I may propose to you and we can marry now, sir.
Yeah, it's not nothing wrong, sir.
We'll do lots of acting together.
Yes, sir, nothing wrong, sir. Love you.
Well, there, the role that you have played and the kind of reaction that everybody is giving this role, what has been the one standout thing for you? Like, what is the one thing which you have heard from someone that made you feel emotional about the success?
I mean, a lot of it, I mean, all of it has been overwhelming, to be honest. And I'm now discovering that I was fooled and conned on this stage. I was shooting for Project K in Hyderabad and both of them flew down to come and see me and they narrated the whole story to me and told me this very important part of Aishwarya. And for me, it wasn't about the length of the role, it was about the impact that this character was going to have on the entire film. And so for me, it was twofold. For me, one is, everyone knows my love for him, and you know,
I'll whatever he wants, I'll always be there. But also the movie was so special. That as any actor, not just me, I'm sure any actor, if they were offered this part, they would just say yes to it, because it was about the vision. And I think all of us, everyone here today, has invested in that vision. It's not about how big or small your role was. So for me to just, it was about the story that we were telling, the impact that this movie was going to have on the lives of this amazing audience. And it's similar to what Sanya said, which is, they started narrating the whole thing, and in the first 1 minute, I was like, why are you even wasting your energy? Of course I'm going to do it. And yeah, that's it. And the rest of it is always when Shah Rukh and I are working together, it's not, we're not co-stars, we're not, you know, it's not formal. It's just, there's just lots of love. And I think that's what always comes through in our work.
वैसे आपका जो ऑन स्क्रीन रोमांस है पिछले 16 सालों में ग्रेजुएट कर चुका है अब आप दोनों प्यार का इजहार कुश्ती करके कर रहे हैं वाज दैट फन
ही इज सेइंग वी आर शोइंग लव नाउ इन रेसलिंग वी हैव सरपास्ड ऑल काइंड ऑफ लव मेकिंग सीन्स इन मूवीज नाउ
सर व्हाट वाज योर थॉट क्रिएटिंग दैट सीन बिकॉज दैट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम वी सी द लव बिटवीन देम एंड शी गिव्स a nice patki to his character of Vikram Rathod.
A director should be gifted with the right couple to show. Just, you don't have to write a good scene. You just have to show them together. So I was very lucky to have both of them to show the love scenes. Just placing them on frame, it was something else. To just break a surprise, I took a love scene, okay? I don't know where I'm going to keep. I just went to Mr. Khan, sir, and I said, sir, you have to lie down on the bed and she has to speak like this, sir. I generally used to say in Tamil and he converts into Hindi and he calls Sumit. And so that day, Sumit also was not available. Only we both made the scene. Then we went to Deepika, ma'am, one more dress change in the bed. She said, okay, she will do. So we did. We don't know where to keep. So that's a scene where... towards the climax, now you will have a good sleep, Rathor. Love you, baby. That's all we made and it gave a good aura. I think they are lovely and they are God's blessing of love. So we can see on screen. When you see, you get the aura. So it's a difficult thing.
Wah!
Main do baatein bataunga is sab baare mein. And I'll say it in Hindi and English so everybody understands. When Atlee sir was discussing, we were very, very lucky by then to have got Vijay sir agreeing to do the film. We met him at a place and he was just so much love and goodness and he said, yeah, I'd love to do the film. And really, we were blessed. We had just gone out for Nayantara ji's wedding and met him there. And then we are thinking, if we had always, this is right from day one. We, of course, if we had Deepika in this role, then I'm saying, sir, it's, I don't know, she'll be busy. And I love her too much. I will never call her for something which doesn't become of essence for her because, you know, we started together. She started with me. So I have to tell you ki mujhko kahan pe maine... So Deepika was doing Besharam Rang. And I'm sitting. Okay. I will not lie. You can ask. So I look at Pooja and I say, ye maa ka role karegi? So sir, I'm looking at Deepika to Besharam Rang and I say, she'll be very good as mother, no? So, she said, Shah, she loves you too much. She will, of course, let me ask. I said, just ask her this film if she... And I'll tell you honestly, Pooja must have gone 2 seconds to her. And coming back, she said, yeah, whenever you say, just tell Atlee sir, I'll come and do it. So, it was very large-hearted of her. I know we are too close to each other. We love each other like family. But even then, you know, sometimes work and profession comes in your head and heart. For her to have done this... Also, as an actor, it's very gutsy, you know, to take, because I always say, there are no small roles, there are only small actors. And I think with this film, Deepika really proves to everybody that she really is an actor, large size actor, big size actor. So thank you, Deepika, genuinely.
And Gustakhi Maaf, I'm just going to add, what got such phenomenal actors on a project? Vijay sir, Deepika, Nayantara, all the girls, Sunil, and of course him. When we read about it, we knew that this was going to be a tremendous success. But at what point during making the film or at probably the completion of the film, did you realize we have a blockbuster on our hands? Come on, you had to feel it.
See, we still don't know actually.
No. God is so kind to me, particularly to me. I've done only 5 films and all the 5 are God's blessing, it is blockbuster. When the day we met, I know I can give something good. But when cancer came, I was little worried. Because he's mass of mass, he's something else. So, even me and Mr. Vijay sir, Talapathy Vijay, we had a conversation at that point of time. He asked me, what are you going to do? I don't know, but I'm going to give my life to that film. So, the day when sir said yes, I know it's a blockbuster. So, where I can take it? I have to take this film to an extent where, because it is getting a little emotional for me also, because it is not just an interview or something. Because sir said one thing on the day one when he met, and yesterday also he messaged me, saying that, sir, I'm doing this film. The reason is the entire world should know what kind of director you are. So, I want to, sir, I know the film will work, the film will be a blockbuster, that's okay, sir. But that is not our destiny. I want you to succeed to the most. I want to do it. I don't know why, he said. So, it became a, not a pressure, it became a big love to me. So, I have to do something great. Then, fortunately, he was my producer too. So, my co-producer, Gaurav Verma, once, sir, it was a private talk between us, but I want to reveal here. So, he told me, sir, your vision is here. Mr. Khan's vision is here. But the problem is, you both think very big, but I am in middle, I am getting stuck. So, we have to make within this, within that. But, sir, never stopped me. So, when I asked Sedu Anna, he said, okay. When I asked Deepika ma'am, he said, okay. Whatever I ask. Till this second, whatever I ask, he will give me. Whatever I ask. So, it's a dream for a director like me to get him and Gauri ma'am. Such a wonderful, they are pure heart. And one more surprise I have to say is, I narrated this film in a Zoom call. So during COVID time, I know the cinema, theatrical footfall were going down and people were not ready to greenlight even a 30-40 crore film, I know, because I'm also a producer. So, but sir, greenlighted a 300 crore film when everyone was... but we didn't finish in 300, we went more. So, that is Mr. Khan sir and Gauri ma'am and Gaurav sir, thank you. And especially my thanks to Pooja Dadlani, because Pooja is a person... I go to her, I say, Pooja, I need Deepika ma'am for this. Well, don't worry, she's there. I don't know whether she has spoken it or not, I don't know, but she say yes. So, it is like working with family to answer your question, I think we made the blockbuster in 3 days. Now we are just flying. So, God will take us to a next level and it is our stepping stone for our next to beat this. So, we are praying for something good to happen for us. Thank you.
Sir, directors, actor hain, you are the most fabulous co-star. And Deepika ne ek baat jo boli, the respect you have towards women, the love that you have towards women, ye sab ke liye ek, I mean, it's something that we have all learnt from. Lekin sir, girl gang ki baat karein, abhi thodi der pehle Sanya, Riddhi, Alia, Leher, wo humare saath stage pe the. Sir, ladkiyon ko hockey World Cup jitana ho, chakde mein, ya phir jawan mein chori karni ho, it's very endearing. I mean, are you at your best when you have a lot of girls around you, no matter what the goal is?
Yes. Absolutely. I have no problems with Vijay Sethupathi, sir. But all the girls, Atlee came to me, he narrated some other story also to me, sir. some mass, what? Marana Mass film he narrated to me, sir. You will go there, you will fight, then you will fly. Then we are listening to one more film. Then one day on the Zoom, he said, I have a story with six girls who are your partners, two more girls who are your lovers, girlfriends, and one more girl who's going to be your mother, who's not maybe your daughter's age, but she'll play your mother. So I've got this eight girls with me. How can you say no to this? Just imagine, this is like that Amitji's great song with those beautiful girls. Shava, shava, nachma se shava, shava. Then I showed a lot of enthusiasm. Are Sunil Grover there? I say, yeah, yeah, yeah. He said, Viju Sethupathi. Oh, I said, my God. But secretly inside, eight girls, shava, shava, shava.
Deepika, if the questions that I've asked you till now have been tricky, this one is the trickiest. This is a question that we actually thought about, puche na puche, but I have to ask you. In an alternate universe, agar Om or Shanti Priya met Vikram and Aishwarya.
Wow!
Thank you, thank you. Trickiest question hai ye. Kya hoti in dono ki baatcheet? 16 saal ka difference. Om and Shanti Priya in an alternate universe having a conversation with Vikram and Aishwarya.
Okay guys, that's it. I'll tell you. The conversation would be the same.
We've also forgotten that there's a Sandy in that mix.
No, I'll tell you. My conversation would be as Om and Priya. There's a scene in the film where I talk to her billboard. So I would still be standing and talking to her billboard like this.
One second. Who are you? You are and who now?
I'm Vikram.
Vikram.
I'm Om.
Oh, you are
I'm all the boys.
Okay, okay.
So it'll go. I hope meri photo na aaye. Jahan the talk mein bolo. Jahan pe hogi ki. Pata hai. Jab main tumko dekhta hoon. Vijaya.
Sir, wo bhi change ho gayi. Sorry.
Pata hai. Jab main tumko dekhta hoon. Mujhe aisa lagta hai ki mujhe tumse pyar ho gaya hai. Tum bore to nahi ho rahi na. Pata hai. जब भी मैं तुम्हारे को अपने करीब लाना चाहता हूं मैं खुद शर्मा जाता हूं फिर सोचता हूं ऐसी की तैसी रेडी
विजय सर यू नो एवरी मोमेंट इन दिस फिल्म लाइक आई सेड एट द बिगिनिंग पीपल चीयर्ड फॉर इट पीपल अप्लॉडेड इट बैक होम इन चेन्नई व्हाट हैव द रिएक्शंस बीन लाइक टुवर्ड्स जवान Good plug. So, Chennai, what was the reaction, sir?
Not only Chennai, you know, it's all over India, it's a big hit, everybody knows. And then, you know, now Allu Arjun tweeted it, and then Mahesh Babu also told. So, everywhere it's hit, and everybody loves him, there is no doubt about it. And it's love to watch him on screen. It's you can see the poses, and he's giving poses of photo or video, I don't know that. But you can click anywhere when he walks or he's doing something. He's such a mass and then handsome. And then he just pulls the audience wherever he goes. Whatever, you can watch it. Rest, leave the films. I love the way he speaks. He handles people. And then he is spontaneous. That mind is so sexy. So sexy and it's attractive. I watch his interviews and then the way he speak, the counter. And then I met him in, first time I met him in 2013. He came to Chennai for Vijay Awards. I met him in after party. Somebody introduced him. His name is Vijay Sethupathi. He's acted in a film called Pizza. So I came and shake him with him. Then I didn't expect. Then 2019 I met him in Melbourne. And then he came late. We went earlier. So they said, Shahrukh Khan sir didn't come, okay? He Shahrukh Khan, okay, he come late, okay. Aisa hum log ne beta, me and Kumar Rajan, Gayatri, we are super deluxe team was there. I was so uncomfortable with the coat and all, so I can never wear coat. So the day they told us that that's a dress code, so it's in Australia, so we have to wear it. So I went like that. And then the way he started, he started pulling somebody, and then it's very sweet. Everybody forgot that he came late. He made us to wait for 1 hour. No, we forgot. The way he started the conversation, he just, the press and people were there. It was so attractive, and then he easily handled people, and his timing sense, and especially, I was a junior artist, and then I became an actor. So I never get what you call excitement by the existing behavior. I always think where this mind started thinking like this and how it is coming out. That's what, if somebody act in front of me, somebody behave in front of me, I try to crack the mind, not the behavior. For me, behavior is externalist. I think so. Thought is most important. So his thoughts and his way of behavior, the way of handling, his awareness, everything is, that Shah Rukh Khan is more sexy than this Shah Rukh Khan for me.
Ek gana hona chahiye tha.
Now to we will have to marry only now. Now to we have to get married now.
We have enough witnesses also. We can, you know.
Make a love song.
I know, yeah. I know.
At least, sir, I'm purely here because you want to portray him on the big screen in a film like this.
So, first thing, as a director, I add is every director has the same vision. So, we should show the hero in which no audience has seen him before in that kind of avatar or get-ups. So, first thing, I think from my school, I know we have gone to saloon and said, Shah Rukh Khan cut. So we used to have a first thing I went to do a bald one. Sir, in 30 years, no one has seen you as bald. So can we do that? So we had a discussion. Of course, the idea came from sir only. Sir, should I do bald? So I could have easily confused him, no, sir. But that was my first takeaway. I said yes. Then I'm always good at father roles. Basically, I love my father very much. So I narrated him the entire script, and sir said, I love Azad, sir. Then I said, sir, you're going to be wrong. Finally, the entire world is going to love Vikram Rathore. That time, as a joke, he said, he knows the film. As a joke, he said, sir, I am class, you are mass. Let's see who's going to love whom. So finally, after seeing the edit, sir, everyone is saying Vikram Rathore. I am wrong. So, but he knows. He knows the craft than anybody in the world. And because he believes the director. Why he's so big, you know? He doesn't see age or any kind. He just treats everyone equally. So when I said, sir, the day one when I said Vikram Rathore is very important, I know when I did Vikram Rathore first shot with the cigar coming out of smoke, I felt a new Shah Rukh Khan, sir. I went near him and I said, I used to talk to him in Tamil. Sir, kilichitinga. I said, it's for you, sir. I know it's for you. So whatever he did for Vikram Rathore is purely for me. And I think genuinely, in the 30 years of Shah Rukh sir film, I love all his film. But my biggest love was towards Vikram Rathore. And that's a difference I can give. Moreover, on the things, he loves the other actors like anything. Because as Ruben said, he was very particular with Vijay Sethupathi sir role. So the villain should be very strong, sir. Do something, sir. Increase him more. He called Ani specifically. He didn't even talk about his background score. He said, Ani, what you gonna do? He has done a brilliant job. You have to elevate more in music. So for Deepika ma'am, for Nayanthara ma'am, for everyone, every particular actor, he was very... even he used to run to the mixing studio. Sir, can I see that scene alone? To know how Ani has done it. So, is that come out really well? So, he was really a backbone for me. He's the man behind Jawan for sure.
Sir, inhone jo baat boli abhi, Vikram Rathore, everybody loved that character. Aap hi se sikha hai, give the audience what they want. Bete ko ha, please. Please.
So, I'll isse pehle ki main kuch aur bataun, you know what happens is actors live on love. You know, all the stardom, money, fame, interviews, cover of magazines, newspapers, all that is makes you happy. But what an actor, and Vijay sir will tell you, Deepika will tell you, all these young girls, Sunil Grover will tell you, all the actors who are who want to be acting also, they only feed off love. There's nothing else you need. You just like to be loved. In this film, I'll start with personally, Deepika loves me. We are family. These young girls who've come, they were showing me so much love. Sunil Grover, matlab, is only love personified to me. I met Vijay sir, who I've admired from far, you know, Super Deluxe, all his films. I love Vijay Sethupathi. So I'm watching his films, then he's looking at me, and then he's telling me, sir, I love you. Then see, today he also told me I'm handsome. So he, and then of sexy, he called me sexy also. Then Atlee, who I met, and you know, I've seen his films, he's a brilliant director, and directors have their own place. But from Atlee, Maranamas Atlee, and Priya, his wife, and now his little baby, Meer, I've only felt love. So when I come on the set, Vishnu sir, Ruben sir, everybody, Muthu sir, everyone on the set, Lightman, and the unit is from South, so maybe you've not worked with me so much. Well, I would come on the set. So if I'm like Vikram Rathore, genuinely I can sell. And Atlee does this only, when I do a good shot, because we had a fight. I'm class, you are mass. So every time the shot was done and I thought I've done some cool shot, he'll say, no, this action is mass, it's not class. So whenever I've been able to do in this, whatever I've done in the film, I swear I'm not trying to be modest, is mainly because of love of this team, of Atlee, genuinely. Otherwise, I'd get so shy. We get shy. Actors get shy to do things. We feel awkward, sir. You know that. Will it be okay? No. So for me, just wanting to please him and make him happy is the duty of every actor. I want to tell every actor, aap jo bhi film kare, your first duty is to make your director happy, because through his eyes, everybody else is going to perceive and see you. So I'm so happy that I could make him happy. And just for that, बेटे को हाथ लगाने से पहले बाप से बात कर. मैं खुद ही डायलॉग करके शाय हो गया. मैं
सर वो लोग वंस मोर कह रहे हैं.
आई विल डू द अदर वन. दिस इज वेरी, ये खत्म हो जाता है यार इसमें तो. मैं कौन हूं कौन नहीं पता नहीं. मैं अच्छा हूं बुरा हूं नहीं. मां को किया वादा हूं अधूरा एक इरादा हूं. मैं पुण्य हूं या पाप हूं ये खुद से पूछना क्योंकि मैं भी. आप हूं.
ऑलराइट, आखिरी सवाल. वी हैव टू रैप दिस अप क्योंकि ये लोग बहुत बेचैन हो रहे हैं. सर 2023, मैंने कहा था इतिहास के पन्नों में ये साल दर्ज होगा, आपका नाम लिखा जाएगा. सो 2023, पठान, जवान, अब सर चांद.
नो ऑनेस्टली आई बीन वेरी फॉर्चुनेट. आई एम सो ग्लैड दीपिका इज ऑल्सो हेयर, माई टीम इज हेयर, पूजा इज हेयर, चेन्नई फैन क्लब इज हेयर. You are here like Pathan, and Gaurav and my team from Red Chilies are here. Atlee sir who's given me so much love, Vijay sir, everybody's here. I've not worked for a long time. मैंने बहुत दिनों से काम नहीं किया और हर चीज मैं खुशी से लेता हूँ, पॉजिटिवली लेता हूँ. मैं भी बहुत नर्वस था कि मैंने इतने सालों से काम नहीं किया है. फॉर मी टू गेट बैक ऑन अ सेट आफ्टर अ पीरियड ऑफ 3 years itself was very new. You know, I was feeling very, very different. Or my whole thing was, mere bete ne mujhe kaha, my eldest son told me, ki we know when we were growing up that what stardom in the air feels like because your films were big hits. The daughter said, I know it. But this little one knows you are a star, has never seen and felt it in the air. So next 5 films, please work very hard. Make him feel it in the air. He'll respect you. He'll love you. You know, people stand outside. And I'm not trying to show off. I think, mashallah, God's been very kind. We've had Pathaan. God has been even kinder with Jawan. And I always tell ki 26 January se humne shuruaat ki, Republic Day. It's a good auspicious day. Janmashtami, Krishan ji ke janam din par humne ye film release ki. Abhi naya saal aane wala hai, Christmas hai. Usme hum donkey lekar aayenge. Aur sare national integration rakhta hu. Waise bhi jab meri film release hoti hai us din to Eid hoti hi hai. So I'm working hard. I'm working harder than I've worked in the last 29 years. And inshallah, I'll keep working hard. Because ab mujhe sabse zyada khushi milti hai jab log film ko dekhkar khush hote hain. I've become more of a gentler and selfless actor than I was. Pehle main thoda selfish tha ki main apna role achha karun, main achha role karun. But now I just want to make people happy. And I think God has been too kind to me, my family. And I'm just very, very grateful for whatever's happening. And just pray for me ki I get every film right, because I will try and work harder and make sure it happens.
Wow. And Shah Rukh, thank you so much for giving us an emotion. It's not a film, it's an emotion in the form of Jawan. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Before I go, we'll come down. Please. We'll come down and do the picture. Okay. So I just want to say, all my friends are there, here and there, all the film people. Jawan ke baare mein bahut kuch bola jata hai. Ki film ye hai, film wo hai. Isme bahut saari cheeze hain jo Atli ne isme daali. I'm praising you only, sir, okay? Even if you're not understanding. He's put in so much in this film in such a short span of time that the essence of the film will come forth as we go along. But I want to tell you what Jawan to all of us is. So listen to it carefully. Genuinely, I feel this. I think Jawan is a feeling which every Indian has. I think Jawan is an emotion. Jawan is an Indian soldier. Jawan is an Indian mother. Jawan is an Indian girl. Jawan as an Indian vigilante. And you have to understand that Jawan many times is very weak, because it's all of us. And many times he's ready for a fight. Jawan is many times wrong, but very many times he's also right. Jawan sometimes will live in the darkness. Sometimes Jawan will be the one who will be emanating the light. And finally, all of us, and every Indian is Jawan who is upright. So please remember that. Honesty, goodness, love. And that's what the whole movie stands for. And thank you so much. God bless you all. We'll all come down to take pictures, sir. We'll start downstairs and then we'll go. Please come, Deepika.
An opportunity to click this fabulous team. So, Shah Rukh, sir, Deepika, Atli, sir, Vijay, sir, if you could make your way down here. So that our...
And sorry, Soren, I forgot to tell you, actually, everybody's been talking about the looks of the film. I think one of the most important people in the film who helped the film is a young lady called Preeti and Karan, who designed the makeup. All these looks have been designed by Preeti and Karan. And my own Arun and Raj and Sudhir and my team, which has worked so hard on the looks, I really thank you, because this used to take many hours and I used to be impatient. But Preeti has, with Arun and Raj, really, really loved and done this for us. And there's so many people to thank, but wo thank you hum karenge success party pe karenge, okay? We'll do that at a success party when we have that. But thank you all of you for being so loving. Thank you.
So I'll take the mic.
Sanya, Alia, Leher.
Come on fast. Good to go, girls.
Thank you. का सबसे अहम हिस्सा आप लोग हैं. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग हियर एंड बिकमिंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस सेलिब्रेशन. रिमेंबर अभी फिर से बाकी है. Thank you.